I think we're ready to take things to the next level. Lars is right. To increase our shield power, we need to install an amplifier. I've marked some locations on your map. Choose where you'd like to install your amplifier. Nice work. Build defenses around the amplifier. As part of your defenses, you're gonna need some help. Let's talk about the defender we recruited. Your defenders are standing by to help you defend your storm shield. You'll need some supplies. Let me send some now. Storm shield during combat. Let's add a defender now. When you're ready to summon a defender, place a defender trap on a floor piece you've built. Use the trap to summon your defender. Select a defender, then select a weapon. Select a defender, then select a weapon. Make sure to give your defender some ammo.
If you got a spare sniper rifle, I can take some out.
Storm shield, your defenders go home too. When the mission is over, your gun and any unused ammo will be returned to your inventory. Don't forget to make sure your defenders are on duty and ready for action before each fight. When you're ready to defend your amplifier and your storm shield, head to the storm shield console.
Stand and fight!